To simplify this expression, we can use the product rule of exponents. So since we're multiplying two numbers that have the same base, we can add their exponents together. So that'll give us 4 to the 2 plus 4 plus 2 to the 3 plus 1. Then we've got 4 to the 6 plus 2 to the 4th, which is 4,096 plus 16, which is 4,112.